7:25, unacceptable. We need to bring Pennsylvania to the 21st century. A mother of two cannot survive with 7:25. If we raise the minimum wage to 10:10, we'll have families earning $6,000 for their pockets for other expenses and needs. They say that the large percentage of minimum wage earners are young folks. That's not true. The adults are also in that category. A larger percentage is even women. Women with children. It is our responsibility. It is my honor to stand here and say, I hope we continue the fight and vote for this, because I will.